Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
Fun day at work, huh?
What are you still doing up? It's late.
Oh, God, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday? You kept complaining about your broken watch. So I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is... It's
what?
Nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not...
What? No, 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 no. Oh, ha ha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage, then.
Yeah, you wish.
Started playing this all over again. I played it before I beat it like a year ago when it came out. So let's try it again. I'm playing on extra hard. Extra. So I doubt I'll get anywhere past the first level. Let's see how I do.
Hello?
Sarah, honey, I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something.
What's going on, Uncle Tommy?
Uncle Tommy? Hello? What was that all about?
I will go through the side stuff to grab
dad?
Things, but she ain't even the main, you know... person, so
Daddy?
I'm just go through these doors and just, you know, she should brush her teeth and go pee, so.
What was that?
All right, now I already jumped right there. I don't know if y'all heard that or not.
There's his phone.
I forgot what to do, so.
There you are.
Sarah. Are you okay?
Yeah.
It's about to get cracking.
Does anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Something ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
What kind of sick?
Yeah.
Jimmy?
Dad?
I'm about to go down.
Come here. Jimmy. Jimmy, I am warning you.
Oh,
don't!
You shot him.
Sarah.
I saw him this morning.
Jimmy, there is something bad going on. And you've got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on. Come on.
Where the hell have you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
Hey, man, let's just get out of here.
You're saying half the people in the city lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
Call a parasite or something. You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
No cell phone. No radio.
So, pretty much in this game, like any other zombie apocalyptic game, you know what I'm saying? Outbreak happens. But this game, don't have you on your toes. And it's on extra hard, so I don't know how it's going to play out. Last time I played it was on like a normal setting, so, you know, pretty much easy. And I died a lot. So. But maybe this year of, you know, extra game and other games pay me back. Got some more patience under my belt. They got no clue. So right here they call me Lil's, you know, the Daddy Sauce, aka the Stuttering Rager. From time to time you hear me stutter, like right there, you know what I mean? But it ain't bad. It used to be real bad. They used to make fun of me.
That some bitch made it out.
But past that, see, I don't know why you guys start off with a little girly girl.
Of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right.
Fuck is Jimmy.
We're fine. Trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joe. So do we.
But we have room.
Keep driving, Tom.
No!
See what I see. Someone else will come along.
You should have.
Oh, this is bad. Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack.
What the fuck, man? Let's go! Oh, God.
Yeah. You're at a hospital, bro.
Tommy! Holy shit!
Oh, it's time.
Just happened.
Oh, it's time to go, Charles.
Did you
say
that?
Yes. Oh, yeah, Charles.
Turn here.
Did I go left? Oh!
Come on.
Move!
What are they running from?
Give us that. I'm trying.
Oh, no.
You can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them, Joe.
Back up there.
They're behind me, too.
There.
Hold on. Go.
Ah! Damn it.
Daddy? Hey.
Hey, look. Let her go. Starting. Play action. Bro, get off the homie.
Dad?
I'm here, baby. I'm here. Come, give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
Pretty bad.
We're gonna need to run. Keep us safe. Come on, baby. Now hold on tight.
Okay.
He's dead.
I'm scared.
No, watch out! Keep your eyes closed, honey.
Fire.
Don't look, Sarah. Keep looking at me, baby. We're gonna get out of this.
Go!
We're almost there, baby.
They're getting through the fence. Keep going. Find your way out of here.
Come on.
Joel! Move it! Get to the highway.
What?
Go! You got Sarah. I cannot run him.
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there. Hurry!
Daddy, we can't leave him.
He's gonna be fine. We're almost there.
This shit's fucking intense.
It's okay, baby. We're safe. We're safe. Hey, we need help.
Stop!
Please. It's my daughter. I think her leg's broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need... Oh, no. Sarah. Move your hands, baby. I know, baby, I know.
God. Man, you're gonna have me crying on the game again. See, I can't be looking at these games.
I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby, I know it hurts. Come on, baby, please. I know, baby, I know. Sarah. Baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Come on.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
Hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
I'm coming.
How was your morning?
Like, you never understand, like, we post-apocalyptic areas, right? It's like,
no.
When the fuck do they got time to take showers? I hope they're clean. Like, what if they want to get into it?
Interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
And she just stank.
West End District.
Them two assholes just smell like butt.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The
whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months, easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here, and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
That's funny.
At least find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
No. He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now, yeah?
Oh, I can do now. Checkpoint's still open.
We got a few hours left until curfew.
We better hurry up then.
Wait, are you serious?
I got served the MP this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
Oh, that's such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that. People are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking.
They fucking lynched
us. They got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static.
The way I heard it, they lined them up in the street and cut them up. Retribution is shit. We ever lose control of this place to the stragglers, that's what'll happen to us.
That would never go down.
Day off, visiting a friend.
All right, move on through.
Thanks.
Get out of here! Close it off!
For the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right? They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess. You see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the east tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. You better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
Think about it. I'm signing some military.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, I'll take it easy out there.
Oh, God, this place freaks. I need to watch what we throw away down here. There's any lights.
Grab our gear. Not a lot of ammo.
Make your shots count. Boost me up. Wanna boost me up? You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on. Where's the ladder?
It's got to be around here somewhere.
Hey, try it over there.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
First.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here.
You think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Well, we're meeting Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo.
Emily always shows up for something. Should keep us busy for a while.
Hold up. Spores.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
Coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
We should be able to fit through here.
Oh, shit! You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy. Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
What do you want to do? Poor bastard.
Yeah, I don't see why I should leave him alive and just have him in agony.
Up ahead. You hear that?
Intense.
Fresh air. That's the one thing I love about the outside. I fucking hate the smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Man, they weren't expired. That'd be a good idea.
Yeah, I don't think they're gonna do it. I talked to them about it, and I don't think they sounded too enthused. Yeah, but they don't want to do it. Okay. Bye.
Damn it. Plank fell down. Be a dear, would you? Here, pass it to me.
A bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right. Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. Shut it. Sure the coast is clear? No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tess, hey, Tess!
Lady, how you doing today?
I heard you.
Not right now, Terrence.
No, it's good looking.
Not now. You hear me?
Okay. Can do that.
Good job. I'll be fine.
If you ain't got ration cards, don't even waste my time. I'm not interested in bartering for bullets.
Touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Hey, you better block!
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead. Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask. I'm I'm looking for Robert. You come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
Right here!
Good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that. There's one over here. Hey, loosen up.
All right, come on.
Give me your hand. There you go. Over here, Joel.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We should have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up. Search the area.
South warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to crew here.
What about Robert? Who's he hauling up with tonight? I'm too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay. Hey, consolidate the crate in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to crew here.
What about Robert? Who's he hauling up with tonight? Guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something. Where is this asshole?
should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this.
This up.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north, our contacts in the south. I don't know who's left out there to sell us.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of them.
I'd still take my chances in here. This guy's wheeling and dealing with everyone in town. Still take my chances in here.
Over here. Go check down there.
Oh, shit! Oh,
contacts in the south.
Let's be smart about this.
There's a lot of...
I'm just getting my ass beat.
Yeah, well, we've lost our contacts in the north. Our contacts in the south.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of them. Game. It's called The Last of Us. Come on! Let's be smart about this.
Contacts in the south.
The Last of Us.
I don't know who's left out there to sell us stuff.
Yeah. It's old, but it's dope.
That rap better be good for it.
It's like a zombie game. It's like a survival game. And zombies at the same time. What are you about to do today? Did you do it now then? No, I'm just saying before it gets like too far or too late. I'm gonna smoke that blunt and leave.
Whew. Good takedown.
Cause All right.
Nah, nigga. What made you ask me that? Is he not in his rotation? Hell nah. Nigga, that's rule number one. Blunt do not wait on nobody.
What was that?
Yo, what was hey, on me. That's a rule a nigga learned. At 13. A nigga used to stay missing out. See, it turns into some whole shit with like you and your boy. Y'all be like, cut and go smoke this shit. Fuck these niggas. That's super different.
Oh! Oh shit!
Fuck!
My social not in there? But you see my wallet?
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north.
Let's be smart about this.
It's probably about wallet.
I'm playing this shit on extra hard. Yeah, I'm still on the first level. Can you catch the save? We said nope. Shot a nigga in the head.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north. Huh? Our contacts in the south.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of them.
No. Tell you the truth.
You're insane. Going outside the wall is suicide. I'd still take my chances in here.
Fuck shooting me. Oh, I was about to say that shit. Soulja Boy is this nigga's crazy.
lost our contacts in the north, our contacts in the south. I don't know if they're left out there to sell us stuff. We're taking shitty protection.
Let's be smart.
Soulja Boy got bread too.
He just a dumbass nigga, bro.
You're insane. Going outside the wall is suicide.
Hell no, Chris Brown sing. Chris Brown's an R&B singer.
Y'all sleep. Hey, y'all sleep.
Oh yeah, all day. All day. He just can't rap no more.
Hey, and when he first came out, he was getting that Master P money type of deal.
He's still making money. He's still on that shit. But he ain't got no respect. And he got respect.
Chris Brown ain't got stupid bread, but he got bread. Hey, hold on. I'm about to find out for y'all right now. Hey, what? Does net worth they last year income or?
Punk head ass nigga.
Where he come from?
Mr. Ed looking at.
I'm about to just put who got more net. Who got
Dexter
more?
Dexter Laboratory ass nigga.
Whoa.
You old baby gizzard looking ass nigga.
Damn.
I sleep in my snapback. Bad ass nigga. You go, I'm cold right now looking ass nigga.
Yo, Tamagotchi still having ass.
Okay. Be smart about this. There's a lot of them.
Yeah.
Shit, in one day, that shit went live. That shit, one day.
You're insane.
That nigga said.
Then that nigga came up on him like, nigga, you ain't shit, soldier. Soulja Boy tried to catch the fade and then ran away real quick. And not at all. They all paid. Hey, bro, send my back today, please.
Everybody got, I got bread, my nigga. That's the whole reason.
Or he went out there and paid some niggas off.
That nigga done paid, just like Drake. Drake did the same shit. That nigga done paid niggas off, my nigga. Do the same little shit with Game and all of them niggas, bro. Yeah, from Game and shit, my nigga. I'm saying, but nigga, don't get it twisted, nigga.
What the hell was that?
Oh yeah, off the rim. I give you that.
Oh yeah, the hood. Yeah. And plus the hood, like YG hood boo boo. But yeah, look, let me talk, bro. YG hood is really boo boo, but this nigga Game hood that he banging. Nigga, that shit non-existent. Nah, he used to be a flocker.
He used to hit licks. I give him. He used to hit houses and shit, bro.
The nigga used to be out there hitting houses and shit.
I know that for sure. He used to hit houses and shit. Yeah, but that's just something that he used to do, though. That's something that's most of the hoods do that shit, my nigga. Nigga Nipsey, my nigga. What? Hold on, my nigga. Hold on, bro. Hold on, I'm trying to think. My nigga, that nigga Joe Moses be on this little shit. My nigga,
Hey, look.
My nigga,
all them niggas
trying to think of that nigga name,
but they ain't up there yet.
I'm trying to think of my nigga name. Bro, hold on. What is his name?
And I feel like Joe Moses ain't ever gonna be up there. Otherwise, he'd have been got fined. And because you see, Ty Dolla Sign went from way to Taylor Gang and shit. That nigga ain't
I'm
go.
Trying to think. Hey, Scott, Ty Dolla Sign fucked up with bro, too. I'm trying to think of the nigga name, though, bro.
And then,
from Back Behind Us.
I'm going over this way.
J-Rock.
J-Rock.
Bitch.
Yeah, my nigga.
Bitch.
J-Rock fell off.
Yeah.
That nigga over there, like that nigga T side, that nigga hard too, cut.
Nah, T
five neighborhood.
I fuck with my nigga solid.
What video? No, I'm saying what you talking about.
Watching you work.
I'm about to watch that shit.
Yeah, I'm trying to. Why? I'm confused though, my nigga. Who you hide behind if you. Who the fuck you talk up on the block with, my nigga? First and foremost, my nigga. 30 niggas ain't popping up on the block.
Wax Star.
Alright, but they not from the set, my nigga. That's what I'm talking about. That's not
who's
that's
Wax
not,
Star?
That shouldn't be possible, my nigga.
Who's Wax Star? Niggas is in blue.
Yeah. I'm confused.
Rams
bro.
Outfit.
That's what I'm saying, bro. I'm not understanding this situation, my nigga. Ooh, Nina.
No.
I'm just saying, I just don't understand. I'm not understanding the fact that 30 random niggas just went on the block, my nigga, on in the hood. Like, that don't make no sense, my nigga.
Hey, what the fuck I type in?
Like, that's the only thing. Hey,
where is he,
bro?
Hey, what I type in?
They hard as shit about to get aired out.
Oh, never mind.
I don't know. I feel like that's all.
I see it.
Niggas is getting taken off on, bro. Like, you feel me? Like, nigga. Like, you feel me? It don't matter, bro. None of y'all niggas from the hood, cuz. None of y'all niggas. Like, hold up.
Hey, the little video I just watched. That nigga was up in the hood or whatever, and this nigga was like, hey, man, what's good, man? They trying to sign from the hood, man. He tried to go put his arm around the nigga.
Now, you gotta watch the one.
And took his phone.
God damn it.
We missed you.
He threw his phone down.
But the nigga picked it up, and the nigga was in the video. That ain't true, okay? Chris Brown,
You want to
tell us where the guns are?
It's a 10-minute video.
Yeah, sure. But
an academic site.
It's complicated.
Well, so go to academics.
I'm watching a 2 minute 49 second video right now.
Fuck.
This is a what?
Stop!
Ugh. Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have money, but I told that nigga to say that.
You I say you bet on the wrong horse.
Chris Brown way more flexible than Soulja Boy.
Give me a wink.
No, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
How many times, though, that you gotta say that you fucking
killed
me? I feel
like that nigga got fired on, bro.
I beat it to the studio with the niggas in Tucson.
I can't.
No, look.
Just give me a couple.
No, look. At 15 seconds, it looked like he got fired on, bro. After he pushed the nigga. After he pushed the nigga off him.
The fireflies.
No, look. I'm on a 5 minute and 13 second video. It's just, I was just watching.
Just go in there, finish him off.
Don't nothing happen, though. It's just a bunch of shit talking.
Come on.
Chris Brown, he challenged him, to a,
let's go get him.
A 3 round fight in the ring.
That is a stupid idea.
Chris Brown go whoop their ass.
All day.
Well, now what?
Go get our merchandise.
How?
I don't know.
But they the same height, though.
Let's go find a firefly.
Oh, hey, nah, nigga! Hey, y'all gotta see this video! Hey, nah, look! I guess this is the extended version. The nigga pushed him off him! Drop his phone. That nigga threw that motherfucker.
Where's Robert?
Said, what's happening, blood? You wanna get out?
But then he ran away.
Nah, nigga, that was the wrong. That wasn't the right one.
I seen that one too.
That shit was planned out. That's how you just made it.
Go to DJ. I could.
The hell it doesn't. I paid for those guns.
Yeah. Go to DJ Academics.
You're gonna have to earn them.
Nigga, I'm watching Academics. YouTube on the PlayStation right now.
Go to DJ Acad.
How many?
He got all that shit.
I'm about to go to exclusive Chris Brown response to Soulja Boy.
DJ Academics.
You do that? I'll give you your guns back.
Soulja Boy just looks like a fake ass bitch.
He
looks scary, man.
Now you hear the military wiping you guys out.
Flag on the play.
I'll show you the weapon. I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
He been on for since, I think he the beginners, nigga.
I wanna see those guns. Follow me.
Ever. Until Rich Gang.
Gotta get out of here.
Until Rich Gang. Rich Gang. Until they came out. Until Rich Gang came out, they all bloods.
Why do these niggas keep coming to Cali doing this shit?
Exactly.
Come on.
Yeah. Let me
unblow that.
This game I'm about to be saved. This game's saved. I'm off the game. I gotta get back into this. Hell yeah, he deleted that shit, nigga. He's still in trouble from the cops. He just got out of jail. My nigga. Like last week.